everybody. My name is Huangma. I come from Discover 2. Today, I will tell you about my mixture book. There are four mixtures in my mixture book. First is ice cream, second is soup, third is pancake, and finally is cookies. The first mixture is ice cream. To make this mixture, we need big and small plastic bag, spoon, salt, sugar, balls, ice cubes, cream, chocolate flavor, ice cream cones. First, mix the sugar, chocolate, and creams in the bowl. Then pour the sugar, chocolate, creams into the mixture into the small bag. Then put ice cubes and salt into the big bag. Then we put the big bag into the small bag into the big bag. Now we shake. Then we have ice creams. The second mixture is soup. To make this mixture, we need vegetables, meat, a pot, a spoon, a bowl, salt, and knife. First, we wash the vegetables and meat. Then, we cut the vegetables and meat. Then, we heat up the water. Next, put the salt into the water and mix up. Put the vegetables and meat into the pot. Then pour the soup into the bowl. The third mixture is pancake. To make this mixture, we need flour, milk, baking powder, oil, pan, eggs, egg, dish, butter, sugar, and salt. First, we mix flour, baking powder, salt, and sugar together. Then add milk, egg, and melted butter mixed together. Heat up a pan with oil. Pour the pancakes mixture and cook on the both sides. Put the pancake on the dish. Eat with honey or syrup. The last mixture is cookies. To make this mixture, we need butter, 2 eggs, chocolate chips, salt, baking powder, vanilla, brown sugar, white sugar, and flour. To make, first we mix butter, brown sugar, and white sugar. Mix them with a spatula. Mix flour, baking powder, salt, chocolate chips together. Mix them again. Make every shape you like. Bake them in the oven. That's the end of my mixture book. My favorite mixture is ice cream. Thank you for listening.